Alright, let's go meet up with Deca. Blood for blood. Site. Mission.
Aloy, the outpost is just over there. Are you ready?
No. The rebels aren't going to give up without a fight.
Then we'll have to give them one. The bloodshed won't end until Regala is defeated. What matters is their prisoner Nicala. Maybe she knows where Kavo's squad went.
Okay, let's head in then.
So we're just gonna go through the front door or what? If you want to just go ahead and close the blaze, and that's fine by me.
Rebels. I need to get rid of their leader. Maybe then the rest will retreat.
We find the leader, I guess.
Not much going on here.
If I can override that. That leader. Nope, not that way. What you got there?
Stay alert. Maybe we missed something.
Saw something shifting.
You didn't see nothing. Don't worry about it.
Anybody else notice anything out of the ordinary?
Don't want to spend the whole
call it off.
You have to get a hold of yourself.
See if we can silently take him out. Yeah. Need a use for the key. Okay. What's up there? I guess it's nothing. Never mind then. Could go up that way, I guess.
clear.
There!
I knew it!
Doing this.
The battle! Oh. Aloy! Join me!
Guess we are going to do this.
Got to help! We strike together.
We do, yes. I'm working to put the key over. Seriously, come on. Well, that was crap. Alright, fine. Where is the rest of them? Or are they just gonna be hiding on us?
Use this opportunity. Don't come back. Think you can hide?
That's all of them.
Our scouts said they saw Nakala tied up at a wood post.
Let's look around.
Tied up at a wood post, eh? Tied up over here. Okay. Generous valuables. I mean, worth looking at. Or could it be to find his post?
I'll rest here until you return.
Grapple point. Okay. What am I missing? I'm missing something.
I'll wait here.
You do that.
There. That's the post.
Well, no Nikala, obviously. But maybe the rebels moved her. I can look for tracks. There. Tracks leading away from the post.
Where do they go?
There's rope. Just enough to bind someone. Blood. And the rebels or Nikala?
Yes. All of the above.
Dead end.
No. I think there's something under that wood.
Take my hand, Nikala. Steady now.
Where am I? Chaplain? Is that you? And with an outlander. Whoa. How'd you end up down there? Rebels had me strung up. They thought I'd give up intel about lowland squad movements by letting me bake in the sun. Managed to slip my bonds and make a run for it. They made me pay for that. Last thing I remember was a crack on the head and the taste of dirt. How'd you end up here?
We're looking for Kavo. His squad was last spotted leaving this outpost.
Yeah, he was here. It was his squad that attacked us on the road. My comrades got away, but I was taken. Kavo tied me to the post himself. If you're looking for him, Chaplain, I'm afraid you'll only find a dead end. His loyalties are clear. Do you know where his squad went? I overheard them mention Fall's Edge.
Then we'll pick the search up from there. I'll go ahead and meet you at Fall's Edge, southwest of here.
Dekka, if Kavo attacked her squad?
No! He's not lost to us yet. We have to find him and turn him from this path.
Okay. We'll see you there. What about you? That wound needs to be looked at. It'll scar. I just need to rest a bit, then I'll report into the grove. I'm telling you, Bloodhair. The chaplain might not want to hear it, but her grandson is a traitor. I guess we'll see about that.
Bloodhair, that's a fun one.
No, don't worry about me. I'll report into the grove.
Okay. Alright, sorry, cut. There's a bunch of running and
careful now.
Build need to have included. So here we are.
Did the wilds treat you well?
Meet up with Dekka again.
Only
did I just run past it? Alright, it's over here. Never mind. Oh my god. Cannot.
I'm telling the truth.
Listen to him, Oroke.
Not a chance. He's a traitor.
Dekka, what's going on?
Aloy, I'm glad you're here. This is Oroke, leader of Fall's Edge.
So you've enlisted the chief's champion in your dull-bladed efforts.
You must be Kavo, then.
My grandson. And a soldier trying to right his mistakes.
Or trying to lure us into a trap. My scouts caught him, sneaking around on the outskirts of the village.
I wasn't sneaking around. I was coming to warn you. The rebels are planning an attack. They're going to send a machine straight through this village. I left my post when I realized what they were planning. You have to believe me.
Where are the rebels now?
They were hunting for the machine north of here. I can show you the way.
The only thing you'll do is face trial by combat. You betrayed your clan. Your chief. Blood and blades will decide your fate.
I'll fight whoever you want, after we stop the attack.
Why destroy this village? I thought Regala's fight was with Hikaro.
Hikaro was a lowlander before he was chief, unlike the Desert and Sky clans. We stand behind him without question. Fall's Edge is a strategic midpoint between the Grove and our capital on the coast.
It's true. Our orders were to cut off Hikaro's support from the Lowland clan. But I thought that meant disrupting supply routes, not slaughtering an entire village.
You said you defected after you found out about the attack. Why'd you change your mind?
When I joined the rebels, I thought Regala was going to lead us into battle against our old enemy, the Karja. But all we've done is kill each other. And for what? Pride? Vengeance? So when my squad leader told us about the mission to destroy this village, I left my post.
Don't believe his lies. Anyone who deserted the tribe to join Regala knew exactly what they were getting themselves into.
Not everyone.
Yeah, listen to that glorious head of hair.
If Kavo is telling the truth, this whole village is in danger. We have to find and stop these rebels.
The rebels built a campfire north of the river, near the cliffs. I can show you the way from there.
Okay. Open it up, Oroke.
No. I won't give him the chance to escape. The traitor stays here until his trial by combat.
Then I invoke blood for blood. I will take Kavo's place until he returns.
You're making a mistake, Chaplain. The clan needs your guidance, not the lies of this bare-armed boy.
The rite has been called. Kavo will go with Aloy.
Then I'm going to. If the boy speaks truth, you'll need my blade. If he lies, I'll run him through. I must make arrangements here first. Then I'll bring the boy to the meeting place.
Fine. I'll see you there.
Was there something else?
I probably shouldn't pay attention.
I should go.
See you at the campfire.
Go to the campfire, alright.
There's the Nora warrior everyone's talking about.
Yeah, that's me. Love how nice this game looks. You have my PlayStation on a monitor. There's not a 4K monitor, and this game still looks amazing.
The campfire that Kavo mentioned should be nearby.
What's taking so long? They should be here already.
Someone's waiting ahead. Rebels. Friends of Kavo's? Going to have to take them out to get to that campfire.
Okay.
Any sign of the enemy?
Should we go and check?
No, our orders were clear. We hold this position until they arrive.
Huh?
portal. Did you see that? That was
Are these
sweet.
Rebels waiting to ambush whoever showed up? Cavill has some explaining to do. Better wait at the campfire for him and Aroke.
There we go.
Found a few of your friends when I got here, Cavo. You're not off to a great start.
They must have been out on patrol. I swear on the 10, I didn't know they'd be here.
What did I tell you? His lies are an open sore. Better we cauterize it now than let it fester.
No! I'm telling the truth!
Untie him.
As you say. But this is a mistake.
And my weapon?
If you think...
Just give it to him, Aroke. We need to get moving.
Lead the way.
Yeah, lead the way. So, Cabo, where is all your hair? Your grandma has a nice
Up this
hair.
Way.
Oh, you do parkour too?
Where are you leading us?
The rebels are stationed at the nearby cliff falls. I took this path when I left my post. The others won't be expecting anyone to come this way.
Or they are, and will be skewered the moment we arrive.
There's the cliff falls.
This could take.
And there's no one there, as I suspected.
Let's just keep going.
I don't like this.
Good at parkour. You do this often?
Where is everyone?
No rebels, no machine. What did I say?
Over there, by the falls.
What of the 10? If that thing runs through Falls Edge, the village stands no chance.
Then we stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now!
Anybody else notice
Grab
anything
your gear.
Out of the ordinary?
We march on Fall's Edge!
Did anybody else see something?
We're under attack!
It's Cabo! He led them right to him!
Stuck.
is everyone?
No rebels, no machine. What did I say?
Over there, by the falls.
Blood of the dead. If that thing runs through Falls Edge, the village stands no chance.
Then we stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear! We march on Falls Edge!
Big nasty. Don't lock this.
Thank you.
do this.
That's cool. There are two different things you could search. Okay.
Cavo, you're bleeding.
I'll be fine. What matters is the attack was stopped.
Because of your warning, you saved many lives today.
Come on. Let's get you back to Fall's Edge.
I guess I cracked some ribs, too.
Go on ahead. I'll see him back to the village.
Okay. I'll let Dekka know what happened.
Bust her out. I should be able to fast travel. Speed this up a bit. Continue.
Honor and strength.
Three leave, only you return? What happened?
Cavo was telling the truth. The rebels had a behemoth. Cavo was injured in the battle, but we stopped the attack. Oroke
regrets that he doubted the boy. Your grandson proved himself to be honest and brave, Chaplain. He's loyal to the Lowland.
So you'll release him?
He's earned his freedom. But it'll take many more deeds to earn back the rest of the clan's trust.
Do whatever it takes.
Thank you, Aloy.
Indeed. Fall's Edge owes you a great debt. May this begin to repay it.
Thank you.
As soon as you're healed, I have so much to show you.
Welcome back, Cavo.
How so very sweet. Ooh, face paint unlocked. That's cool. Okay. Okay. Ooh. That's cool. Anything else? Good?